Hello, this is those are all habitat roadblocks. Interlocking blocks. This is the outside corner block. This is the end block. This block, when you build house, when you meet the windows and the door, you need to use these blocks to leave the space for the window and door. This is the wall block, and this is also wall block. The height is 200, and this height it is 100. Two different height for interlocking. This is the corner block, also corner block. But this block it is inner corner block. Okay, now let me show you how to use those blocks to build a house. Use this block, you can build the house very fast. And workers, even if don't know how to build a house, he can also use those blocks to build a house. This is the inner corner block.
这个怎么使的？
希望是这样吧，希望就这样吧。 还差一个船。十万了。This is end block. This is wall block. You can see here this part. I leave this space for you to install the door. This is the room. This is the door. This part. You install the door. You can see here. Door install here. Window same method. Just put end block.It will be okay.再给他来个回头针。This one also a room door. But it's about enough. This one.Video you can see all blocks interlocking, and here this one lower, this block here. If you put a block like this, then the house also interlocking up and down, and in the level are all interlocking. So those blocks you can build a house very fast, and because it is interlocking, so no need cement when youput the blocks together, and it can anti-earthquake and typhoon. Another thing you should notice, before you build a house, you should do the foundation for the house. When you do the concrete foundation for the house, you need to put a steel bar in the foundation, and then blocks.Go through the steel bar. When the steel bar not enough, just use the welding machine, welding steel bar like this. One